one more. Early on in our relationship, I knew you were the right and only woman for me. You make every day special, bring happiness, silliness, and joy to all parts of my life. You support me, you give me strength and the perseverance to push myself and be better. I love you with all my existence and promise I always listen to your voice and respect your opinion. I will do all that I can to share my energy with you and boost you up when you're feeling down. I will always be truthful to you and to be myself for you, to all that I can to bring you joy and show you all love and dedication for the rest of our days. Shit, thank you, Ben.
An infinite number of things that I love about you. I love how you always seem to know what to say and what to do to keep me grounded. I love that you're completely open and honest with me and that I can be just as open and honest with you. Free of judgment. I still cannot believe that I'm the lucky woman who gets to marry you today, and I promise to never forget this privilege. I promise to always do my best to show you just how much you mean to me and how grateful I am to have you in my life. I promise to always have your six. You're my best friend and the love of my life. You're my rock, and I promise to be yours until the end of my days.